So, people don't believe that Dusty apologized to Bugger, which they did. Here's the proof. Anyways, that's all. Bye.